Hey, have you and Cher become closer ever since you sang for her at the honors in DC?
I'm going to admit, I haven't actually met her yet.
Oh my God.
Whoa. We were going to meet after that performance, but she had to jet to New York. It was in DC. She had to get on a plane like right away here because her musical was opening the next day. Oh. So it was like, but she sent me a nice note, a really, really nice note.
She's Cher.
Yeah.
Yeah. She's a legend.